dance with me.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really wanna show it.
One, two, three, let's go. Do you know the muffin? Is a name. She's a muffin making friend, and muffin making is a game. Anyone could be a baker, you could bake with ease. Take your time, take your turns, and follow recipes. Let's go! Magenta is a name. She's a muffin making friend, and muffin making is a game. Anyone could be a baker, you could bake with ease. Take your time, take your turns, and follow recipes. Let's go. Magenta is a name. She's a muffin making friend, and muffin making is a game. Anyone could be a baker, you could bake with ease. Take your time, take your turns, and follow recipes. Let's go.
Hear me shout, tip me over and pour me out. It's tea time, it's tea time, it's time for tea, it's tea time. Woo! There are not enough cups to go round. That means someone will get left out. So I get all steamed up and I shout. It makes me sad to be left out.
Everyone has tea cups except me. You can keep your handle and your spout. I'll go and fix
Time to rest. Nap time really is the best. And you can grab a stuffy too, if it helps you sleep like blue. Hush, hush. Nap time is so good for you. Pull up a blanket and relax like blue. Close your eyes and rest your head. Cozy up in a nice soft bed. Lola will sit here while you rest. Nap time truly is the best. Careful not to wake the class while they're trying to take a nap. Close your eyes and rest your head. Cozy up in a nice soft bed. So hush, little baby, don't say a word. Lola's gonna play you a mockingbird.
And on this tree,
there
was a branch, the prettiest branch that you ever did see. Oh, the branches on the tree and the trees in the hole and the holes in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around. And on this branch, there was a nest, the prettiest nest that you ever did see. Oh, the nest is on the branch, and the branch is on the tree, and the trees and the hole and the holes in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around. And in this nest, there was an egg, the prettiest egg that you ever did see. Oh, the eggs in the nest, and the nest's on the branch, and the branch's on the tree, and the trees in the hole, and the holes in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around. And in this egg, there was a bird, the prettiest bird that you ever did see. Oh, the birds in the egg, and the eggs in the nest, and the nest is on the branch, and the branch is on the tree, and the trees in the hole, and the holes in the ground, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around, and the green grass grows all around.
We're gonna need a track. Choo-choo, won't you blow your horn? Somebody's working on the railroad. Somebody that I know. Somebody's working on the railroad. See where this track can go. Singing bee-bye-billy-i-o. 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 See where this track can go. You blow your horn. I wanna ride on the choo-choo. You do too, I know. How can we all ride on the choo-choo? Add some cars, let's go. Bee-bye-billy-i-o. 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 Time on the yarn, let's go.
Round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round. All all the wheels for the bus, for the bus, for the bus. We found all the wheels for the bus. Yeah, teamwork is the best.
Watch your step now.
Oh. All right.
Going up.
Every rainbow needs
raindrops, sunlight, and refraction. Raindrops, sunlight, and refraction. Here comes a rainbow with colors ablazing. If you wanna see a rainbow, you need three things to make it.
Some like it when the rain stops, but a rainbow needs raindrops, raindrops, raindrops. Watch them fall out from the sky.
Next I need something that shines bright, like a beam of sunlight, sunlight, sunlight.
One more thing, and here's the action. The raindrops spin the light, and that's called a fraction.
Fraction, fraction.
Hold on a second. I don't know what refraction means.
Well, when the sunlight hits the raindrops, the light bends. That's what makes all of my beautiful colors. See?
Oh, so when the light bends, that makes the rainbow's colors. That's called refraction.
Yeah, you got it, sweet peas. You ready to sing along?
What an incredible honor. Ready.
Take it away.
Raindrops, sunlight, and refraction. Raindrops, sunlight, and refraction. Here comes a rainbow with colors ablazing. If you want to see a rainbow, you need three things to make it. Some like it when the rain stops, but a rainbow needs... What's the first thing a rainbow needs?
Raindrops.
Raindrops.
Yeah, raindrops.
Raindrops, raindrops, raindrops. Watch them falling from the sky. Next we need something that shines bright like a beam of...
What's the second thing a rainbow needs again?
Sunlight.
Right. Sunlight.
Sunlight, sunlight, sunlight.
Ow.
One more thing, and here's the action. The raindrops bend the light, and that's gold.
What's it called when the raindrops bend the light again?
Refraction!
Yes! Refraction!
Refraction! Refraction! Refraction!
Here comes a rainbow with colors ablazing. If you want to see a rainbow, you need three things to make it.
Oh, here comes a rainbow.
awesome.
Woo-hoo!
Thanks, Rainbow.
Thank you.
Bye,
cuties.
Bye.
Okay, Josh. Well, the sun's a hot star. Mercury's hot, too. Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth is home to me and you.
Mars is the red one. Jupiter's most wide. Saturn's got those icy rings. Uranus spins on its side. Neptune's really windy. And Pluto's really small.
It's called a dwarf planet.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
Wow! I think I found my new jam. Thank you for all your assistance, son.
My pleasure, Super Josh. Now it's your turn to name all the planets.
My turn.
Will you help me? You will? Great.
Ba-bow.
Thanks.
Okay, son. No sweat.
Well, the sun is a
hot star.
Mercury's hot too. Venus is the
brightest planet.
And Earth is home to me and you. Mars is the
red one.
And Jupiter's most wide.
Ooh, excuse me.
Saturn's got those
icy rings.
And Uranus spins on its
side.
Neptune's really
windy.
And Pluto's really
small.
It's called a dwarf planet.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
Yeah, you got it. One more time. Well, the sun's a hot star.
And Mercury's hot too.
Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth is home to me and you.
Mars is the red one.
Jupiter's most wide.
Saturn's got those icy rings.
Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy.
And Pluto's really small.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
Oh, I need my costume for the party so I can play the costume limbo.
Wow!
Costume limbo, got to be quick. Everyone goes under the stick. How low can you go?
Great costumes!
Be nimble, magenta, be quick. Mouse and fish go under the stick. How low can you go?
All right!
Ladies and gentlemen, shovels and pails, this is the moment you've all been waiting for, the grand finale! Now, put your paws together for Old MacDonald, sung by our favorite blue puppy.
Hooray!
Woohoo!
Yay!
Everywhere a quack, quack. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Yippee!
Thank you! Woo-hoo.
And thank you!
Yay!
Oh! It's bath time!
Scrub, scrub-a-dub, our head, ears, and toes. Scrub, scrub-a-dub, that's how bath time goes. Scrub, scrub-a-dub, our head, ears, and...
And... What do we scrub next?
Toes!
Right! Toes!
Scrub, scrub-a-dub, our head, ears, and toes. Scrub, scrub-a-dub, that's how bath time goes. Scrub-a-dub!
All right. Oh, all right. Looks like Blue's done in the tub. Hey, nice PJs. Okay, bath time. Check. Pajamas. Check. That means just one more thing to do to get clean before bed. Right, it's toothbrushing time.
Brush, brush a brush. The front, back, and tongue. Brush, brush a brush. That's how brushing's done. Brush, brush a brush. The front, back, and...
Back, and... What do we brush next?
Tongue.
Oh, right, the tongue.
Brush, brush a brush. The front, back, and tongue. Brush, brush a brush. That's how brushing's done. Brush a brush.
All right, teeth brushed. We've got an extra special treat for you today. It's time for our favorite song about the solar system.
All right.
The Planet Song.
My favorite.
Sung by none other than Tickety Talk and the Sun!
All right! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo! Oh, hey! Favorite!
Ready?
Yep.
And a one, two, three, four!
Well, the Sun's a hot star.
And Mercury's hot too.
Venus is the brightest planet.
Earth is home to me and you.
Mars is the red one.
And Jupiter's most wide.
Saturn's got those icy rings.
Uranus spins on its side.
Neptune's really windy.
And Pluto's really small.
We wanted to name the planets, and now we've named them all.
That was amazing!
That was
the
best.
Yeah,
right.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you!
Goodbye! Wow, that was incredible!
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Round and round.
They go round and round.
Round and round.
Round and round.
Round and round.
The wheels on the bus go round and round.
Round and round.
Everybody!
All through the town.
The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
It goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
It goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
The horn on the bus goes beep, beep, beep.
Beep, beep, beep.
Sing it with me!
All through the town.
All through the town. All through the town.
Captain McStripes, will you help me? I be sea hunting for the missing shapes to my pirate ship.
A pirate ship? Cool.
I mean, aye aye, Bubblebeard.
We're here to help you.
Ahoy, mateys. Let's find the shapes we need. First, we need a shape with three sides for me sail.
Which of these shapes has three sides? The triangle, the star, or the oval?
The triangle.
Right! The triangle has 1, 2, 3 sides.
Ahoy, mateys! Let's find the shapes we need.
Next, we need a shape with 4 equal sides.
Oh. Which of these shapes has 4 equal sides? The circle, the triangle, or the square?
Arr, the square!
Right! The square has 4 equal sides.
Ahoy, mateys! Let's find the shapes we need.
Last, we need a shape that's half of a circle.
Oh. Which of these shapes is half of a circle? The diamond, the semicircle, or the circle?
The semicircle!
Oh, yeah! The semicircle! Because the semicircle is half of a full circle. Nice job.
Me pirate ship is complete! Thanks, me mateys!
Happy to help.
Let's dance, everybody!
Dance with us!
Hop up high, hop up again. Now wave your paw, wave at a friend. Stomp your feet, stomp on the floor. Now twirl around and dance some more.
Yeehaw!
Woohoo!
Do-si-do!
Woohoo! Alrighty, Josh, your turn to lead the dance.
All right! What do we do first?
Hop!
Hop! Right.
Hop up high, hop up again.
Then we...
Wave!
Yes! Aha! Wave your paw, wave at a friend. Stomp. What do we stomp?
Your feet!
Yes! Stomp your feet, stomp on the floor. Twirl around and dance some more.
Woo!
All right.
Do-si-do with Bunny Joe.
Hey, let's do it again.
Hop up high, hop up again. Wave your paw, wave at a friend. Stomp your feet, stomp on the floor. Twirl around and dance some more.
Faster!
Hop up high, hop up again. Wave your paw, wave at a friend. Stomp your feet, stomp on the floor. Twirl around and dance no more.
Woohoo!
You got some sweet feet there, Josh.
Why, thank you, Bunny Bob. Bye.
Bye.
I am so happy that you are here. I don't know why. I just am.
That's so nice.
Maybe it's the way you ring the bell. It just makes me want to yell. Come on in. How are you, my friend? Maybe it's the way you help me out. That's like music to my ears and makes me happy. So happy you are here. I'm so happy I can call you my friend. You're funny, smart, you're kind and true. On you I can depend. Maybe it's the way you sing along when we share our favorite songs that makes me happy, oh so happy you are here.
Hey, do you want to sing with me?
Yeah, sure.
Great, okay. I'll sing something and then you repeat it, okay? Are you ready?
Yes! Yeah,
woohoo!
I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
Oh, so happy.
Oh, so happy.
I'm elated.
Elated.
I'm ecstatic.
Ecstatic.
I'm so giddy.
Giddy.
Jolly.
Jolly.
Merry.
Merry.
Now that you're here. So happy I can call you my friend. You're funny, smart, you're kind and true. On you I can depend. Maybe it's just your shining face that makes things fall right into place and makes me happy, oh so happy that you're here. I'm so happy, oh so happy you are here.
Oh, look, Blue. That is one big present.
Really big.
Surprise! Oh, happy birthday, Blue. Ooh, birthday delivery. Blue, here is my birthday present for you. Do you know what it is, Blue? It's a special green turtle with a blue dotted shell. Just for you, Blue.
Her name is Turquoise.
Oh.
Happy birthday, Blue. I love you.
Yay, Blue! Oh.
Oh. Yay!
Yay! Come on! Oh. Oh. I'm on my way!
Hooray!
It's cake time!
Let's all sing the birthday song.
Great idea. Sing it with us.
Happy birthday, Blue. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Blue. Happy birthday to you.
All right.
Blow out your candles, Blue.
Oh, will you help Blue blow out her birthday candles? You will? Great! Ready? One, two, three!
Yay!
Awesome!
Hey, thank you so much for making Blue's birthday so special.
Yeah.
Now it's time for so long. But we're gonna sing one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart, you sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do. Ooh.
Happy birthday, Blue.
Just a little bit higher.
Whoa, we're inside a cloud.
Sure are. This is where it all starts. Up in the sky, on cold days like these, the water drops start to freeze. They're frozen, but they're all still very little. They're turning into ice crystals. The crystals stick together and they make big, white, fluffy snowflakes.
It's starting to snow.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go, let's play in the snow. The water drops freeze into ice crystals like these. Here come the snowflakes, whoa. Let's go play in the snow.
So, that's how it happens.
Snow cool.
The coolest. Now it's your turn to sing.
Wait, me? Will you help me sing the song? Okay, good. It's snow time.
Up in the sky, on cold days like these, the water drops start to
What do they start to do again?
Freeze!
Oh, right!
Freeze! They're frozen, but they're all still very little. They're turning into...
What are they turning into again?
Ice crystals!
Oh, yeah!
Ice crystals! Ice crystals stick together and they make... Big, white, fluffy!
What do they make that's big, white, and fluffy?
Snowflakes!
Yes!
Snowflakes! It's starting to snow! Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go! Let's play in the snow! The water drops freeze and the ice crystals are free! Here come the snowflakes! Whoa! Let's go play in the snow!
Whoa! Way to go!
What's your favorite color? I like that color too.
Colors mix above my head.
Colors mix above my head.
Like orange made with yellow and red.
Orange made with yellow and red. Chartreuse.
A color I had not seen. Looks to me like yellowish green. If we want violet, we know just what to do. Just mix our two friends purple and blue. Just mix our two friends purple and blue. Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Mix blue and yellow and they're suddenly green.
Then blue and green make aquamarine. Colors bright, colors bold. It's so amazing when you stop and stare. Colors, colors everywhere. Colors, colors everywhere. Colors, colors everywhere.
You can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blue's Clues and You YouTube channel for new videos every week.